It's impossible to forget the eruption of Kīlauea Volcano back in 2018. Today, the most active and destructive fissure was given a new Hawaiian name. Kamakapili has more on its meaning.
In Hawaii, names are very important as they tell a story. So what name would be fitting for the destructive Fissure 8 that would go on to make history? Ahuʻailāʻau is the new Hawaiian name for the infamous vent of Kīlauea Volcano's 2018 eruption, which literally changed the geography of Hawaii Island. The word ahu refers to a mound or shrine, and ʻailāʻau is the name of an old fire deity, one who precedes the more familiar pele.
Ai means to eat, and laʻau can also mean to heal or medicine, you know? So the idea of ʻAhuʻailāʻau referring to this ancestral guardian and deity for Puna, but also this idea of how it can be that healing element for the community.
The healing continues to this day. The 200-foot-tall fountain destroyed homes and businesses and caused nearly $800 million in property damage. The Hawaii Board on Geographic Names was responsible for designating the official name for Fissure 8 and sought the input from the community.
We went to the community to really engage with them to see how we can make this a meaningful process for the community and really get the input from the community in how we proceed in this naming.
A total of 18 Hawaiian names were submitted by the Puna community, and even though only one was chosen, any name would have been an important one.
Many of the features in Hawaii have names because they are ways to remember stories, remember traditions, remember practices associated with different places. And this is just another way of continuing that legacy.
The Hawaii Board on Geographic Names was hoping to decide on a name in May of last year, but due to the pandemic, it forced a delay in its announcement until now. Kamakapili with KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.